Hi everyone, this is Aki with another Pages video. We're going to go over how to insert signature in your Pages document. And there are two different ways of doing so, depending if you have a signature already in a file or you need to create one. So let's say I am in my Pages document and I have a signature already and I have downloaded signature as a PNG and PDF of Benjamin Franklin and I want to insert here. You can either grab the signature that you have and you can insert it this way into your document, or you can also click on media, choose and select where you have your signature. And I'm going to choose the PNG, and in this case, you know, I might have to rotate it or what have you, because this is so sensitive. Okay. So you can do this as a PDF as well. So you have some options. You can lock it. If you just click on stay on a page and lock it so the signature doesn't move and so on. So this is the first way if you have a signature on file. The second way is, let's say you don't have a signature on file yet. And so one tool that you can use is actually using preview on your Mac. So I have a blank canvas, because if you try to open a preview by itself, it's asking you to open a document or open with new from clipboard and so on. So I usually create this blank canvas for me so I can work with in preview. And the way to do is basically you just export a PNG of a blank page from Pages. And so I'm using this. And so once you have this open, you can go to Tools, Annotate, and Signature. And here you actually can have multiple signatures. So I'm going to create my first one. Once you have this, show up, it says click here to begin, and it's showing you trackpad. So this is your trackpad. So it's going to, once you click, you are able to go to your trackpad. So be careful, because anything you touch, you see it starts writing. So I've obviously messed up. If you mess up, click any key and then say clear. So now I am ready. I'm going to position my finger on the left so I have enough space to do my signature and click. And I'm going to try to. Let's say this is my name and I'm happy with that. Now you can press any key and now it says you can specify description. So you have this, like, you know, let's say initial or given name, family name. I guess mine is initial and last name, but whatever. I'm going to just, I can specify custom. So say initial last name, click done. And okay, and now if I click on this, it's actually pasting it into my blank canvas, and I can resize it as well, like this. And I can also do tools and maybe crop. So let me actually crop this. Control A to select all and then crop it. And go to tools, crop. And I'm going to save this. So this is saved already. So it's saved right here and I can drag it or go to media and select it. And if you click on this, you know, and you have a background and maybe you you want to change this to match the background of your, so you have a transparent background. If you select the image, you can do some instant alpha, basically select what's white to remove the white color, so you can still have your signature there, but you have the signature in your documents. Obviously the signature is just very sensitive, the trackpad is very sensitive, so you might have to try a few times, but you actually have this now in your preview, and you can actually create few of these signatures. So it's just not one. You can do annotate signature and manage signature, and then you can create more signature and call it under different initials. So you see right now it's showing one, but if I want to select another one, I can click to begin. And now you actually have multiple signatures that you can have here for different documents that you can reuse in Pages or in some other documents. So hopefully this helps, and thanks so much for watching.